Jessica Altieri, and welcome to our first Sips of Summer Taste of Sicily event here at Formento's in downtown Chicago. We were thrilled to have the Wines of Sicilia DOC to be our presenting sponsor tonight, and they provided 8 fantastic wines for our whole crowd to enjoy. And we had some fantastic food pairings from executive chef Todd Stein tonight here at Formento's as well to pair up with all of the wines. We had 5 white wines. The first one we had was the Catarratro, which is one of the oldest native grape varietals in all Sicily. And I call it summertime in a glass. It's bright, crisp, and refreshing. Perfect for some grilled prawns or the octopus dish that he had featured here as well tonight. We also had the Bibo, which is one of my favorite varietals to say, Donnafugata Lighea. Not only is it a beautiful artistic label, but a beautiful wine. I absolutely loved visiting Donnafugata when I was in Sicily. And every time I drink it here, it reminds me of being back there. The next two wines we had were pronounced Grillo, even though it looks like G-R-I-L-L-O, so remember that. And those are two crisp, fantastic summertime wines as well, great with shellfish, fresh oysters. They have wonderful white peach, nectarine, and juicy tropical aromas. Great for sipping all time in summer, no matter where you are. And the fifth wine that we had is the Tasca Regaleali Bianco, a beautiful white blend from Sicily that's filled with wonderful white peach, tropical and citrus aromas, and again has that crisp, zingy finish that would make it great with some grilled whitefish that you're going to have out on the barbecue this summer. The next wine that we had was the Nero Diabolo, which really put Sicily on the map. It was originally found in Syracuse, Sicily, and now you can find it all over, and this is a great valued red wine. If you love Cabernet Sauvignon and Syrah, this would be a great alternative for you to put on your shopping list. And I love this wine because it's filled with some really juicy black plum, black cherry, and licorice aromas. It would be great with some hearty beef stew in the winter or with some juicy burgers out of the grill this summertime. And the last red wine that we had was the Frappato, and I call this my go-to pizza and salumi wine. And this is filled with some wonderful blackberry, boysenberry, and blueberry aromas and has a smooth, luscious finish. And what's summer without some rosé? So the last one we had was the Planeta Rose, which looks like a Sicilian summer sunset in the glass. It's fruity, it's fun, it's fresh. This goes great on its own or paired up with some fresh sushi, salads, or a nice flower crown that I have here from our event tonight. For more information, make sure to visit WineChannelTV.com, and we hope to see you soon at our next Sips of Summer event. Cheers!